Everybody just lift your hands and find a few words to say to your God. Oh, Master King of the universe, we humbly submit to you. We humbly submit to your presence. Your word says, oh God, you desire those that have a broken heart and a contrite spirit. We submit ourselves to the rulership of the Holy Spirit. We submit ourselves to the leadership of the Master of the universe. We declare that this place has become the kingdom of our God. You are colonizing this atmosphere to become an atmosphere for miracles, atmosphere for the prophetic, atmosphere for revelation of Jesus. Apostle Paul says, I pray that you may receive the spirit of wisdom and revelation in the knowledge of Christ. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus that Jesus may become real tonight in our lives. Jesus may become real to our situations tonight in the name of Jesus. We refuse to walk out of this place the same way that we walked in. We refuse, Father, to go back the same. Oh God, the Bible says Jesus prayed until the fashion of his countenance was changed. This is our desire, that as we leave this place facing our fears, the countenance of our faces may have changed in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God, there is a glory that comes upon your sons and your daughters as we gather to worship you. You have never met anyone and left them the same. You met with a young man, oh God, who was called Jacob, and he was changed to Israel. You met a young man called Saul on a mission to destroy your work, and he was changed to Apostle Paul. You are a God that encounters men, and man never remains the same. Oh Lord, our God, we honor you, we bless your name. Wonderful Savior, we worship you. Hosanna, Hosanna to him that cometh in the name of the Lord. Hosanna, Hosanna to him that sits upon the throne. The great monarch of Zion, the great monarch of Zion, call us to the banquet of spirits. Oh, men and women, hear instruction for our generation. Call us higher to higher dimensions of praise, higher dimensions of worship, higher dimensions of honor, higher dimensions of glory. We refuse to walk out of this place without the glory of our God. Lord, we welcome you. This is your home. We welcome you. Lord, we welcome you. This is your. Come on, sing with us this afternoon.
Oh,
presence is sweeter than honey. Your presence is sweeter than honey. Oh, how we love your presence. How we love your presence. How we love your presence. Oh, God. How we love your presence. Peter says, where can we go away from your presence? Seeing that you have the words of life. David says, where can we go away from your presence? If I make my bed in hell, you are there. If I take the wings of the morning and fly away, there will I find you. Darkness cannot hide a thing away from you. Where can we go away from your presence? Your presence. Your presence is what we desire. It is what we long for. Oh, Jesus. A matter is on earth. I will await the moment that I see you face to face. Nothing in this world will satisfy. Jesus, you're the cup that won't run dry. Redeem our of my past and present wrongs. In my weakness, you are merciful. Your presence. Come on, lift your voice and tell him.
Jesus! Like this.
plans are made.
Obeisance.
from them that he is ruling over. No one else be too. The more we serve you, the sweeter you grow. Jesus. Jesus. Take us on longer journeys in the Spirit. Take us on longer journeys in the Spirit. May we never be satisfied. May we never be satisfied. Take us on longer journeys in the Spirit. Long till we find you for our generation. Till we find you for our families. Take us on longer journeys. Find you for a generation. Just want your face, Jesus, nothing more than your presence. You're more than enough. This is why we desperate. This is why we change. Just one.